We are following several breaking news stories, including the bombshell in the race for governor. Glenda Ritz announcing in the past hour that she is dropping out of the race to try to unseat Mike Pence and instead run for a second term as state schools chief. Indianapolis This Week anchor Rafael Sanchez is live at the state fair. And Rafael, this was a surprise.
Jason, good evening. This was a major surprise because Glenda Ritz was considered a major contender against the incumbent Mike Pence. At least one early poll had her ahead of the incumbent. As you may recall, Glenda kicked off her campaign with a lot of enthusiasm, a lot of optimism. Her campaign was to focus about raising the issue of public education, making it a top priority for all stakeholders in the state. But her campaign in recent weeks stumbled when fundraising numbers showed that she was in the bottom of the pack when it came in comparison to her Democratic contenders. Then her fundraising was questioned when her financial report to the election division was riddled with errors. The Ritz for Governor campaign was forced to make about $900 in refunds, drop its treasurer, and then resubmit that report. Her campaign, until today's decision, was also the focus of an election division complaint. Now, here's a statement from Glenda Ritz that she provided to RTV6. In part, it says, "Now is not the time for me to run for governor. Under my leadership, I have brought the discussion of public education into the public discourse and have started to fundamentally change how we support schools. My work is not finished, and my passion is stronger than ever. I am resolutely dedicated to educators, students, and families from pre-K to graduation." Her full statement to RTV6 is on theindychannel.com as well as the RTV6 app. We should point out, as you said, Jason, she will seek re-election as the public instruction superintendent. Now, two other Democrats are still in the running for governor. As you know, former House Speaker John Gregg and State Senator Karen Tallien. I have reached out to them via text. I'm waiting for a response. Now the big question will be, who will Glenda Ritz endorse? Both of those candidates will want her endorsement because she is, at this point, and she still is the only Democratic state office holder in the State House. We're live. Rafael Sanchez, RTV6.